Hi friends, now we see how to open the Wi-Fi in the AP fiber. First, in remote, go to settings button. This is the setting button, and then press the settings button. Now the display will appear like this, like in our Android mobile. Go to more option and then click there, and go to tethering and portable hotspot, and then go to portable Wi-Fi hotspot. Keep it on to available your Wi-Fi. This is the procedure how we can open the Wi-Fi in our AP fiber. Thank you.